Hey, what's up everybody? Rogue Warden here, and today I'm bringing you some more Turmoil. If you did not see the last video, go check those out. And we are starting back. We just unlocked the new area, the desert. We already got our land. And I think we're ready to dig. Let's go. I did buy the diamond upgrade, so the moles can go get diamonds, which is hopefully gonna be nice. Oh, right off the bat. So if we find some diamonds, we can use them. There's a rock. Okay, so that's gonna need to go down a little bit more. It's a big oil. Big of oil. Actually, okay, so this is definitely where the drill comes in handy, but I would rather have diamonds than the drill at this point. Yeah, there's that oil. There we go. Yeah, I don't see where... Let's see where this last one is over here. There it is. Found it. I'm gonna start depleting some. I'm gonna start depleting a little bit more of these. I just got fucked in oil spillage. Yeah, I just got destroyed in oil spillage. That's what happens when you make all your pipes bigger without having the speed or storage capacity. There's a diamond right there as well. 7,000 in oil spilling. I still made a better profit. That's always good. Let's see. Dollar. Won't go below a dollar a one. That's, I don't care how much money that is worth. Everything. Alright, let's do my... We're gonna do the land auction. And I missed a diamond, so that's a little... aggravating. I have 33,000. We're getting the drill. Alright, so we're working with left ink. Come on, just buy a drill. There we go. Oh, I passed it. Are you kidding me? See, this is why I need the Sonic thing. So I can buy, oh, what? I'm there, yeah, dude. So I can go to, right, we're gonna do this, and then I'm gonna go over here, and down. See, now we're gonna do this. Or is that it? Okay. Or is that? Ooh. Really? More in this area? Wow, that is... So here, we're gonna do this. There we go. Last month. See, I need this. I need the Sonic. Sensor thing. I can't remember the name of it exactly. So I can find diamonds. Two areas that I passed up diamond in. Because I couldn't afford it. Or I couldn't, yeah, because I couldn't afford that sensor. You outbid me. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Do-do. I'm gonna save up so I can get that sensor or Sonic. I think it's called Sonic thing. Sonic sensor, something silly. Not bad. Still wish I had that sensor. Reason I upgraded them all was to, sorry if I'm not talking as much, by the way, I'm trying to concentrate. The reason I upgraded was because last month. Alright, no diamonds in that one, so that was pretty good. I'm happy that I didn't have the... Still better. Look at that. Scanner. Sensor, scanner, whatever. Don't make fun of me. Let them keep raising the price. Right? Let us start digging. Pocket is. Oh. Look at that. It was right next to it. There we go. I almost had... didn't even have that many horses to do all that. Selling for chump change. In a blink of an eye, it instantly can go from 25 cents to, like, $1.40. Uh-oh. I think I just did it again. I don't have the speed or anything to carry all the oil. Pretty good. So far, really good. I haven't spilled, which I'm really worried about because I really don't want to. Yeah. Let's get another dowser, two more dowsers out here. I don't think there's any more. No diamonds either. 47,000. That's good. That's really good. Let's upgrade the horses. Where are we gonna go? Clearly right there. They're gonna try outbidding me for this. Let's see. Please don't try outbidding me. Yep, there we go. That was my goal. My goal was to have him outbid me. So I made him weigh $6,000. Even though that land is gonna be pretty good, they haven't been pulled. They don't have the they don't have the upgrades or the, and they haven't been pulling in that much money lately. So having them do that is definitely worth it. I need 8,000. Now this is when shit starts hitting the fan for me, because I'm going to take a loan out for 10,000, so I can have 2,000 to go in, but also so it never goes below 95% on the left ink. There we go. Had to make that 10. That was actually aggravating me. And then I'm gonna do this. I have that connect there, that connect there, that come out here. And the reason I'm doing that is because they're all gonna get the drill ability if they're all connected. So I see there's a set of rocks under here. I don't know where this is. Yeah, I don't know where that is. I see it. Oops. Really? Is that him? That was him. Oh. think that's possibly it. So here, I'm gonna... make sure there's no diamonds anywhere in the rocks. I'm gonna try to get this as much taken out of this area as possible. Spent 19,000. I lost profit. Now let's do this stock auction. 2%. So it's gonna hopefully drop down to like 9,000, 10,000. Got it. It's whoever's up to 50,000 first. So the land auction. Alright, I'm gonna hit the corner. Alright, let's go. I did pay my the bank back though, so... that is always good. Oh. There you rock. Ooh, I don't know what this is. Maybe that little piece of land, I just... best I could do right now is just deplete as much as possible. Yeah, this isn't a good, this wasn't good. I've already spent more money than... least thing I can do is get to 10,000. Once it's fully depleted though. Look done. Fucking diamond. Oh man, I can't believe I missed that diamond. I still made profit. That's good. Alright, and I am going to leave this video here. If you liked the video, please hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys all in the next video.